driving over Hammersmith Bridge.
Oh, London.
London. Nikki don't like coming into London. We're on our way to Putney to see you, Chez. So, there you go.
So, well, here we are at the Half Moon. Putney, we got here eventually, didn't we, Boo?
Yeah.
Right. We've already seen Carol over there.
Yes.
And Jodie, we've seen, haven't we?
Yes.
Yeah. So, we'll be going in a minute.
Hey? Getting ready.
They're getting ready, yeah. Jodie had to go and change, so.
Almost there.
Yeah. We'll see ya.
The guy at the merch, Steve over there, he's got a few CDs of mine, and they're only £4, only four songs on there, but you know, I'm a northern lad, I'm tight, you know. Are you all looking forward to the show tonight?
For those of you who weren't here at the beginning, we were saying that everyone that's appearing on stage tonight is a personal friend of Chesney's, which is why they're here. And during these softer and more acoustic-y bits, it'd be great if you could listen and sing along and join in the livelier bits, and then we'll have a really good evening. Thank you very much. Next up on stage, this band, Percival Elliott, toured the UK with Chesney last year, and we were all at quite a blast out on the road. And they're back tonight with their string section. I'll also be back out joining Ches a little bit later. But please now put your hands together and welcome on stage, Percival Elliott.
Yay! Woo hoo hoo! Woo!
One, two, three,
read the book, then watch.
I think I know every one of you. Fantastic. Thank you for coming out tonight. Amazing. This is a special night for me, so I appreciate you guys coming out. Thank you.
Came like a boat out of the blue.
too early for a sing song. Between the age of 5 to 9, kind of formative musical years, it was all Johnny Cash, Willie Nelson, Waylon Jennings, Chris Christopherson. Yeah. And my dad made a country album, complete the picture on the front with him on a horse, you know. A lot. Just reach up with the bush, that totally makes sense. So anyway, I've been kind of flirting with the idea of making a country album, so...
Yeah! Go for it, Jim!
So this, this is a tester. Let's see how we do. Fantastic. Thank you for coming out tonight. Amazing. This is a special night for me, so I appreciate you guys coming out. Thank you.
tell me I know this. I'm not the same as all the rest. I am one and only. Nobody I'd rather be. I am the one and only. Can't take that away from me. One more in a million faces, hopes and desperations, ideas above my station. But all this time I try to walk with dignity and pride. I am the one and only. Nobody I'd rather.
Thank you, York. It's my Nordic brother. There'll be plenty of other friends of mine coming up tonight. At one point tonight, there will be 11 people on stage. So, I thought I'd do a few old songs. I'll do something from the same album, how about that?
Never guess that it could happen. Came like a boat out of the blue. Wasn't long, next to no way. Turn around and see you. Music loud in your eyes, smile. You said to tell me what to do. Was it easy and so natural? There with you, took you to make me, took you to make me, you make me feel, you make me feel so alive, took you to shake me, took you to take me, you make me feel, you make me feel so alive. We lost track of all the hours, drinking wine in that cafe. And there was so much to laugh at, cause he had so much to say. Walking slowly through the city, we were sheltering.
I'd just like to say, Friday, I heard the best two words that I've heard for 2 years.
Yeah!
Not guilty. Thank God for that. Let's celebrate. What are you doing so far? Okay, just do it. Old tennis. If I can remember. So you keep on clapping. Well, it's lovely to play with my boys again.
Yeah.
It is. It is amazing.
And Iggy and Tom. Oh, bless. Big clap for the boys, come on. Jodie at the back there with his funny hat on.
Banging on the bongos.
You might remember this one. It goes like this. Drag on my pride and play around as much as you.
Thank you. No pressure. No, not doing that.
I got it bad. You don't know how bad I got. You got it easy. You don't know when you got it bad. It's getting harder. Just keep your life and soul together. I'm sick of fighting, even though I know I should. The cold is biting, each and every nerve and fiber. My broken spirit is frozen to the core. And oh my, I'd be here now. Would that it be good to be in your shoes? Even if it was for just one day. Would that it be good if we could wish ourselves away? Would that it be good to be your side? The grass is always greener over there. Wouldn't it be good if we could live without you again? You must be joking. You don't know a thing about it. You got no problem. I'd stay right there if I were you. I got it hard, you couldn't dream how hard I got. Stay out of my shoes if you know it's good for you. The heat is stifling, burning me up from inside. The sweat is coming through each and every pore. I don't wanna be no more. I don't wanna be no more.
I am the one.
Thank you.
Loudest crowd I've played to in a long time. Thank you, I feel the love. We feel the love. Thank you so much. We would have gone off at that point, but there's really. And maybe come back on if you want to speak at this point. But to be honest with you, there's that room for me and Nick in that dressing room, so, you know. There's nowhere to go, so we will do one other song for you. As soon as we have these amazing musicians, I thought we'd make it a special one. It's a hard one to follow that, so... this is definitely it. Thank you so much. Really, really appreciate you coming out tonight. Hope you will see you at one again at some point. But really appreciate you being here. Thank you.
Thank you so much. I love it. Oh,
thank you.
we'll be out over here signing whatever you've got for me, for us, whatever you want. Thank you so much, you guys. Really amazing crowd and amazing night. Thank you.